designate the wreckage with your EEV from the top of this structure.
All right.